is almost depleted.
Oh, I'm hurting for gas. I'm hurting for everything. This is my last jump, no doubt about it. What can I fix? Sensors. No, that's better than nothing. All right. See the way I'm banging around into stuff? Inertial dampers are gone. Instantly repairs a certain amount of hull hit points. Okay. Well, let's use now. Well, at least my hull is back to good shape. But I have no fuel. I have lots of stuff broken on the boat. Mineable ore, mineable crystals. Got plenty of ore. Got no scrap to speak of. Well, and no nanobots. Notice an enemy hasn't come at me here in this quadrant yet. facility, but of course not a repair facility. No. Not good for anything. Not good for anything. I know if I do another jump, it's gonna destroy me. Well, back to the barn with 9,300, almost 9,400 shekels. Here we go. Yeah, I have to. I can't believe that I have blown up. Using this damage converter. What does it do? Build anything? Well, let's see. I don't need a sensor. shield, energized boost, drone. I guess we could try adaptive armor, that's all I can do. Here comes some good guys to help me out. Can't believe I got fuel out of this deal. A few more credits. Gotten a thousand more credits here just for doing this additional little bit. Thanks to my friends coming in. This damage converter. Haven't used that. Adaptive armor. I think I better get rid of it. See the green arc there under my targeting reticle? The more green you got, the more energy you have to spend. That I'm gonna go even to a further spot with this boat. Sector 3. This has got to be the end here. watch. The big mines are the ones that are close to you and the ones you've got to be worried about. Okay, now I'm sure I could repair something else. Nanobots. Oh, I'm hurting for nanobots all the way around. Okay. Well. Damage limiter. Let's use damage booster. Allocation. Oof, duh. No. feel I can make a few more bucks. Let's see what happens here in Sector 4.